this season, she is called the Sunkissed Kitty, and she is wearing sunglasses, cat eye sunglasses.
See you grin. I'm such a happy.
When I designed that shoe, because people always ask me, why did you design
a
cat? Why cats? Are you a cat or a dog person? I have a dog, I don't have cats, by the way. But I think cats are feminine and flirty.
Mm-hmm.
I always like to design a pair of shoes and then try them on and make sure that they are as well. So for me, it's very much form and function. I've recently had my third boy.
Yes, that's
awesome. So, bought my first pair of jeans the other day.
First pair of jeans.
They were high-waisted, so they still make, still kind of on theme, so to speak. But I think I've surrendered to having boys now, so I try to start my day off in high heels to elevate me in every sense of the word.
And even when I'm old and gray.
Because of my mum, three times over, I'm wearing higher heels, maybe now to make myself feel a bit more elevated, I guess.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon.